ona Jehovah Zoh, Alpha Omega. You are worthy to be praised in all generations. There is no one like you, Lord. Alpha Omega, you are worthy to be praised. Thank you, Jesus, the owner of my soul. Alpha Omega, you are worthy to be praised in all generations. There is no one like you, Alpha Omega. You are worthy to be praised. Ah, you are worthy to be praised, oh Lord. Worthy to be praised. Ah, you are worthy to be praised, oh Lord. Alpha Omega. You are worthy to be praised, oh Lord. You are worthy to be praised, oh Lord. Ah, immortal God. Invisible God, immortal God, how great thou art, immortal God, invisible God, immortal God, how great thou art, immortal God, invisible God, immortal God. How great thou art. I will praise you, Lord. I will praise you, Lord. I will praise you, my God. I will praise you, Lord. If nobody will praise you, oh Lord, I will praise you, Lord. If nobody will give you praise, I will praise you, Lord. I will worship you, my King. I will worship you, Lord. I will worship you, Jesus. I will worship you, Lord. If nobody will worship you, Lord, I will worship you, Lord. Let's go ahead and begin to worship Him. Let's lift up our voices. Let's exalt His holy name. Let's begin to adore Him. Let's magnify Him. He's worthy to be praised, worthy to be adored, worthy to be exalted, worthy to be lifted on high. There is none like Him. There was none like Him. There has never been anyone like Him. There can never be anyone like Him. Let's worship our King. Let's worship our Maker. Let's worship our Redeemer. Let's worship Immortal, Invisible, the only wise God, the one that faileth not, the one that dieth not, the one that forsaketh not. Lord, I worship you, Jesus. I exalt your holy name. I give you praise. I give you worship, O Lord. I give you adoration. There is none like unto thee. There has never been anyone like unto thee. Blessed, blessed, blessed be your name, my Father. Blessed be your name, my King. Blessed be your name, my Redeemer. Blessed be your name, O God. Father, we worship you, Lord. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we worship. Amen. Let's lift up our voices. Let's begin to appreciate Him. Let's thank Him for all He has done. Let's thank Him for His mercy. Let's thank Him for forgiveness of our sin. In all way, God has been good to you. Can you go ahead and begin to thank Him? Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my King. Thank you, my Savior. Thank you, my Redeemer. Thank you for the salvation of my soul. Thank you for your blessing upon my life. Thank you for your compassion in my life. Thank you for showing me kindness. Thank you for show me love. Thank you for the turnaround. Thank you for answers to my prayer. Thank you for your miracles in my life. Thank you for your signs. Thank you for your wonder. Thank you for my home. Thank you for my wife. Thank you for my children. Thank you for my going out. Thank you for always being there for me. Thank you for answers to my prayer. Thank you for your miracles, signs, and wonders in my life. Thank you for my hair. Lord, I am grateful, Lord, for your safety, oh God. Thank you. Thank you for your protection. Blessed, blessed be your name, O Lord. Thank you, eternal Redeemer. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Want to lift up our voices now. Want to ask God for mercy. that if there's any way we have erred, we have sinned against him, want to cry to him to have mercy on us and let him forgive us all our sins. Go ahead and begin to ask for mercy. Father, I come before you this morning. I ask for mercy, O Lord, in any way that I've erred, in any way that I've sinned against thee, in any way that I've disobeyed thee, in any way that I've wronged you, O Lord. Father, please have mercy on me. 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 Father, please have mercy, O Lord. Father, show me mercy. Father, forgive me of every sin. Forgive me of every iniquity, every unrighteousness, every disobedience, every dirtiness, every filthiness. In any way I've wronged you, O Lord. Father, please be merciful unto me, O Lord. Father, 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 be merciful unto me, O Lord. Forgive me of every sin, even in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You want to cry to God? Let him arise for your deliverance now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Say, O God of heaven and earth, can you please call him from the depth of your heart? Say, O God of heaven and earth, arise now for my deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and begin to pray that prayer. Oh God of heaven and earth, arise now for my deliverance. It's time for me to be set free. It's time for my freedom. It's time for my deliverance. God of heaven and earth, arise now for my deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God of heaven and earth, arise now for my deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God of heaven and earth, arise now for my deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh God of heaven and earth, arise now for my deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God of heaven and earth, arise now for my deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. You want to cry to God? You want to cry to God that whatever power that is deforming your life, your destiny, whatever power that has tampered with your life, your destiny, that is making it not to be what God originally intended it to be, let that power be arrested and destroyed now by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Say, any power. Can you say with boldness, say, any power deforming my life and my destiny? Enough is enough. Therefore, any power deforming my life and my destiny, wherever you are now, be arrested now and destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's go ahead and begin to pray that prayer. Any power deforming my life, my destiny, I say enough is enough. Therefore, be arrested now and destroyed by fire. Be arrested now and destroyed by fire. Be arrested now and destroyed by fire. Be arrested. Arrested now and destroyed by fire. You that power, likadarodo suteli halaka sheheli halaba, deforming my life, my destiny. Be arrested now and destroyed by fire. Be arrested now and destroyed by fire. Any power deforming my life, deforming my destiny, be arrested now and destroyed by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, lebo shahali. Hindili halabosha, ridika yeke le kobarada santa lihanda. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You want to pray this morning? You want to command in any way your life, your destiny has been deformed? Let there be reversal now by fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Say, satanic deformation of my life and my destiny, Can you say with boldness, satanic deformation of my life and my destiny, be reversed now by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and begin to pray that prayer. Satanic deformation of my life and of my destiny, be reversed now by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Satanic deformation of my life, of my destiny, in that name that is above every other name, we are be reversed now. I say be reversed now. We are be reversed now. In the name of Jesus Christ. In any way, in any area, my life, my destiny has been deformed. I command in the name of Jesus Christ. Let there be reversal now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Be reversed to original God's intention. Be reversed to original God's purpose. Every deformation of my life, my destiny, be reversed now in the name of Jesus Christ. Likubarada sanda likosheke libo suhuri handalaba. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, we thank you for answers to our prayer. We thank you for our deliverance. Lord, as we go briefly to your word, we pray you speak to us. And through your word, let our deliverance be established among, even in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, eternal Redeemer. Blessed be your name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want to welcome you to another section of deliverance, of this deliverance program. Praise the Lord. Obadiah chapter 1 verse 17. Obadiah 1:17 says, upon Mount Zion there shall be deliverance, and there shall be holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possessions. Amen. So to possess your possession, you need holiness, but to be holy, you need deliverance. So the journey of deliverance is a journey of recovery. Amen. To recover, to repossess that the enemy has taken away. Is it that the enemy has taken away your God-given destiny, your glory, your health, your marriage, or even your life? The recovery, the repossession of it is deliverance. Deliverance is Holy Ghost empowered and supervised process of setting somebody, something, or someplace free from a stronger power or a stronger force. We also discover that deliverance is what? Is correction of errors. Amen. Whatever area of error in your life, whatever deformation of your life, of your destiny, from the original God's intention, is an error. Amen. So when there is a reversal or there is a correction, that is deliverance. Praise the Lord. Now, we also say deliverance is ejecting evil tenant occupying the habitation of your life. Amen. We also discover that deliverance is what is to break every conscious and unconscious evil associations. Amen. We said that deliverance is to forcefully throw out evil spirit, to cast them out. According to Mark chapter 16 verse 17, you have to forcefully throw them out. Praise the Lord. Now, deliverance is, we continue from there today, deliverance is to escape from every satanic prison. To escape from satanic prison, that is deliverance. Amen. There are many today that are already in the prison of the enemy, or there are many today that have one part of them or something that belongs to them that the enemy is keeping in the prison, thereby denying them access to it. Amen. In the book of Colossians chapter 1 verse 13, Colossians chapter 1 verse 13, hear what the Bible say. No, it say, who are deliver us from the power of darkness and has translated us into the kingdom of his dear son. Amen. Who has delivered us from the kingdom of darkness. He has taken us away from the control of power of darkness. He has taken us away from their authority. He has taken us away from their prison. And he has established us under his own authority. So deliverance is to escape from satanic prison.
Amen. Now, there are many today that have their life already in the prison. Amen. So there is no freedom. There is no, they cannot fully express themselves. There's a limit to what they can do. There's a limit to what they can achieve. Amen. Now, so when such a fellow becomes very free, then it means that what is delivered. There are many today, something in them is saying, I deserve more than this. I want more than this. Amen. But they cannot have access to their true worth because their true worth is already in the prisons of the enemy. The enemy have this, determined their level or the level they can be in life. Praise the Lord. So when such get free from the hold of that Satan, amen, that is deliverance. Praise the Lord. I remember a case of a man, he found out that things are not really working well, and then he submitted himself for deliverance, and after deliverance, after his deliverance, he had a dream. He saw himself in his father's compound, and he saw there was a goat that was tied, and suddenly he saw himself carrying a cutlass and cut the rope of the goat. And then the goat escaped, in the father's compound. And to him, when he woke up, he didn't know the meaning of the dream. That was after his dream. I just released this. Okay, no problem. And he left. And he did not bother himself again about the dream. Now, some few days later, his uncle from the village came back, came to him to visit him, and then began to try to make inquiry. How are you doing? Are you fine? Are you okay? The man said, yes, I'm very fine. I'm okay. So how is things now? I said, thank God, though, things used to be very bad, used to be very rough, but now there's a sign that things are looking up for me. Okay. And the uncle said, is it that you saw any herbalist of recent? He said, no, herbalist care. No, I'm a Christian. Hey, really? You are a Christian? The uncle, was being disturbed. He said, okay. So this, okay. You are a Christian, or is it that did any prophet tell you anything? He said, no, it's no prophet. It's just that I've been praying, and then there's things I started looking up. So the uncle was looking confused. Unconsciously, the uncle just said, because I'm just wondering about the goat. What happened? How the goat just... He said, it's okay, don't worry. Now, when the uncle mentioned the goat, he escaped, then suddenly the dream this man had clicked back to him. And he quickly remembered the goat, the dream. And he said, uncle, what about the goat? Uncle said, don't worry. He said, uncle, I'm worried. You must tell me everything about that goat. It was the one that was tied. So therefore, there is a limit to his achievement in life. It was the one that was tied to a tree in his father's compound. So there's a limit. Even though he wants to go far, but he couldn't go far. He was already in the prison of the enemy. The enemy is limiting his progress in life. But after deliverance, the rope was cut, and then things started looking up for him. That is deliverance. So deliverance is to be released from satanic prison. Praise the Lord. What is deliverance? Deliverance is to break evil yokes. Evil yokes like evil family pattern or evil family flow. Amen. Evil yokes, things that are common to a family, things that are common, to generations. Amen. When you break loose from it, that when it gets your turn, you do not exhibit that evil. That is deliverance. There are some afflictions that are common to some particular family. There are some troubles, there are some things that are common, to a particular generation. Amen. I remember one of our sister then. Amen. Oh, she was scared to get married. Why? Because all her sisters that are married, all of them could not conceive. Why? Because they all had fibroid. So the fibroid took the place of them conceiving. So when it was time for her to get married, she was scared. And then suddenly she also discovered that she had fibroid. So she didn't want able to open up. In fact, she has to got married secretly. You know what I mean by secretly? She has to marry, you know, without inviting people that were, in case if this thing did not work out, you know, like my other sisters, you know, so that nobody would know that I've been married. Amen. Now, why? Because now the fibroid has started showing forth in her. So after he got married, you know, and then she opened up to us and said, well, this is the family problem. And then she also has it. Now, we cried to God of deliverance and she was delivered. Amen. And suddenly the fibroid melted away and she became the first person to bring forth among her sisters. Amen. Now, that is breaking the family evil flow or evil pattern, breaking the yokes. That is deliverance. So deliverance is to break every evil yokes. I don't know the evil that is common to your family that is manifesting in your life. Tonight, the Lord will deliver you from it in the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know any area of your life that is already in satanic prison. Tonight, there shall be deliverance for you tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. So deliverance is to be free from satanic prison. Whatever that is yours that is in any prison, it shall come out tonight by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. The yokes of darkness over your life shall be broken today by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. You want to pray now, and I want you to be very aggressive in your prayers tonight, because it's your night of deliverance and I see it manifesting in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Say, I see it manifesting in the name of Jesus. Now close your eyes. You want to command any satanic alteration of your life, of your destiny. Let there be reversal tonight by fire. In any area, your life has been altered. In any area, your destiny has been altered. The enemy has put what is not there into it, has taken away what was original there. Oh, let there be reversal tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Are you ready to pray? Are you ready to pray? Say, every satanic alteration of my life and my destiny. Can you please say with determination, every satanic alteration of my life and of my destiny, I command tonight by the fire of the Holy Ghost, let there be reversal now in the name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice, begin to pray that prayer. Every satanic alteration of my life, of my destiny, I command tonight, oh, yeah, be reversed in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, be reversed. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, be revived. In the name of Jesus Christ. Satanic alteration of my life, of my destiny. Mama Ladududuzi, Ili Krubaba Kadeli Handa. Be reversed tonight by the fire of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ. Fire of God, reverse that alteration tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost fire. Reverse that alteration tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Every satanic alteration of my life, of my destiny, be reversed tonight by fire. Malada turi handa la bushe heliada iragada koko zuri hende leboja rede kuye lejeke lebo sahalianda. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. You want to command every satanic yokes, every yokes of darkness in your life, let it be broken tonight, because it's your night of deliverance. Are you ready to pray? Say, every yoke of darkness. Hey, can you say with boldness? Say, every yoke of darkness in my life, break now by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Every yoke of darkness in my life, I come against you in the name of Jesus Christ. I come against you by the anointing of the Holy Ghost. It is written, by the reason of the anointing, the yoke shall be broken. Therefore, by the reason of the anointing, by the reason of the fire of the Holy Ghost, Jehovah. Makata kata kata. Every yoke of darkness in my life. Oh, yeah, break tonight. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Yoke of darkness in my life. Break now by fire. Yoke of darkness in my life. Break now by fire. Yoke of darkness in my life. Break now. In the name of Jesus. Break now. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Lekatokopala. Yekeleboja. Runduzi de Kayakata. Break in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You want to command any satanic prison holding your life, holding your destiny captive. Let that prison scatter now. Let your life be released. Let your destiny be released. In the name of Jesus Christ. Say any satanic prison. Can you say with boldness? Say any satanic prison holding my life, my destiny captive. Thunder of God arise. Scatter that prison now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth. Release the thunder of God. Let God thunder in heaven. Let that prison scatter. In the name of Jesus Christ. Any satanic prison holding my life, my destiny captive. I command. La kata kata. Oh yes, scatter now. By thunder. Oh yes, scatter now. By thunder. Oh yes, scatter. By thunder, in the name of Jesus Christ, thunder of God, arise in your fury. Thunder of God, arise in your fury. Scatter that prison that is holding my life captive. That prison that is holding my destiny captive. That prison that is holding my calling captive. That prison that is holding my marriage captive. That prison that is holding my finances captive. That prison holding my health captive. I command, scatter, nah, scatter, nah, scatter, nah, scatter, nah, scatter, nah, scatter. Thunder of God, scatter that prison. Liko barada sundeli handa, yakata reunda, liko sopari handa laba. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, I come out now by fire. Can you say with boldness? I come out now by fire from every satanic prison. In the name of Jesus Christ, we are. Go ahead and declare. Go ahead and come out. Come out of that prison. I come out now by fire from every satanic prison. In the name of Jesus Christ, I come out tonight by fire from every satanic prison. In the name of Jesus Christ, I come out now by fire from every satanic prison. In the name of Jesus Christ, I come out now by fire from every satanic prison. In the name of Jesus Christ, Maliko Sotori Handalabo Shahali Handa. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. I pray for you in that name that is above every other name. In the name of Jesus Christ, the risen Messiah, at the mention of which every knee must bow and every tongue must confess that is the Lord. In that name, I speak into your life. Every satanic deformation of your life, of your destiny, I command, let there be reversal now. In the name of Jesus Christ, Maradali Ilu Uzunduri. By the power of the Holy Ghost, by the fire of the Holy Ghost, I refresh your life back to God's original intention. In the name of Jesus Christ, whatever power that have deformed your life, deformed your destiny, let the fire of God locate that power and burn to ashes now. In the name of Jesus Christ, by the reason of the anointing of God upon my life, I come come against every yoke in your life, and I command the yokes in your life, let it be broken now in the name of Jesus Christ. Because by the reason of the anointing, the yokes must be broken. I break that yoke in your life. I command your liberty. I command your deliverance tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever prison that is holding you captive or holding your inheritance captive, let the thunder of God scatter it now. I call you forth out of that prison. I call forth your inheritance out of that prison. Be free tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name, it is done. Amen. Friends, you are free, and you are free indeed in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to pray for those that want to give their offering, their seed, or their tithe to God now. Oh, as a result of this message, you are blessed already as you've partaken in this service. I say, oh God, I want to connect with you with my offering or with my seed or with my tithe. I want to pray for you specially. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, behold your children that are proposed in their heart to connect with you. Oh God, in this meeting, with their seed or with their offering or their tithe, Father, receive this of them in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, by this they are giving, let that you have done for them tonight, let it begin to manifest now in the name of Jesus Christ. Let them have always to give and use this they have given to the glory of your name. Thank you, faithful Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Now there's an account details display on the screen. Now send that your offering, that your seed, that your tithe there, and the God of heaven will continually smile on you in the name of Jesus Christ. Remember the book for the month. I want to encourage you, do everything possible. If you don't have this book yet, please go and get this book, Expose Powers That Naked. You need to have understanding of the powers that naked. And this book has over 3,000 prayer points that deals with powers that naked. Get it in a bookshop around you or get across to us even for a copy. God bless you. Can we share the grace in fellowship, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely God's goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Lift up your right hand and make this confession. I am God's fire on the move. I am God's fire on the move. I am God's fire on the move. At my appearance, darkness must disappear. I am God's fire on the move. Whatever that cannot stop God will not be able to stop me. I am God's fire on the move. One powerful hallelujah to the Most High. Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you. Till I come your way again, remain delivered.